The co-creation concept that we are part of from Secomea side together with Advantech is absolutely a great opportunity to get our solutions further out into the field. We do both hardware and software, but on the software side, enabling this remote access that we do is a unique way to work with Advantech. We also believe to have created a model in a co-creation spirit that not only benefits Advantech and Secomea customers, but actually also the respective distribution channels, because we've made sure that the Advantech distributors as well as the Secomea distributors are a part of the ecosystem as well. We actually are not showing so much because it's all software that is embedded inside the Advantech Uno IPC. But essentially what has been embedded in there is the site manager, which is remote access capability. So what happens for an Advantech Uno customer, that enables them to see how they can seamlessly and securely do remote maintenance for their equipment wherever in the world it is. And it's all enabled through our secure gateways of user interface, talking to a M2M server, and again talking with the Uno IPC, all in a encrypted and fully secured ways. The world is mainly full of opportunities right now. We're in a market where cybersecurity is becoming increasingly on the agenda. At the same time, we are seeing the environment being on everybody's lips. And of course, with a secure remote access, we're actually delivering something that is unique because it enables for factory owners, it enables for machine builders to access machinery securely without the need for traveling physically to the location where the machine is. So we're seeing a lot of opportunities actually. I think the key challenge we have right now is, as we all do, what's happening in the world with trade war and other things going on.